I would certainly put healthcare at the top of my list. You know, I've spent, since mid-June, I've been on the road 7 days a week talking to Vermonters, and this is something that, you know, I've been aware of for a long time, but I'm hearing more and more of on the campaign trail. And, you know, people are having challenges getting health care, having challenges affording health care. You know, they're just one illness away from bankruptcy. And it's a jobs issue. So for me, you know, we talk a lot about jobs and economic development, and health care is number one on my list. It's something that we need to tackle to make sure that families can be strong in Vermont, live here, work here, play here for the long haul. And that's the most important thing we can do, and my number one commitment as Lieutenant Governor.
I think as I've traveled throughout Vermont, and I spend a lot of time, whether it's with my Vermont Everyday Jobs tour or on my bike tour in the last couple of weeks, talking with Vermonters, and the same thing keeps coming up, and it's about affordability. And when you talk about affordability, you think about opportunity, you think about jobs, you think about the economy, and I think that's what we need in Vermont. And when you consider the difference between the 2000 and 2010 census, where we're losing much of our youth, many are leaving the state, and I believe it's because they don't have the opportunities here. And I feel we need to keep a laser focus. We need to get everyone together, pull in the same direction, and really focus on our economy, growing our economy, much like we've done in the Northeast Kingdom. Bill Stanger has done a great job with the EB-5 program, introducing capital dollars that will do a lot of good for the Northeast Kingdom. I believe that can be replicated throughout Vermont, and we can have a better Vermont, more prosperous Vermont.